Hi, honey. You had a big surgery today. She had full mouth dental extraction, so all of her teeth were removed. And she's going to need medication for 3 weeks after surgery, which should be difficult because I can't catch her. Sometimes we can get her once a day. But she's a former feral cat who avoids contact, or she allows it at her own comfort level. Yeah. Well, it's okay, little doll face. I only got you in the cage so I could open the door and let the others in. In a few minutes, we'll close the bedroom door and you can come out again. That way I can give you your nighttime meds. And then tomorrow, we'll let you out of this room. Yeah, you'll get to go out of the room and I'll have to catch you at the meal dish once a day to get your meds in you. We'll try twice a day in the mornings and evenings, but I know history has shown us that Dolly can only be captured once a day. And sometimes not even then, because she's suspicious and she won't come for mealtime. Petey, what are you doing? Don't you dare jump up there and knock over that litter box that I just removed, because she was digging everything out of it. I put it up there to keep it safe, Petey. Petey? Oh, you're a nuisance. Isn't he, Dollface? He's got no respect.